Where the heck is the welcher right now? Well, I am here, the Miyagi-Do Karate Dojo, Chia Pet style. A couple of really good friends got me this Karate Kid, Daniel-san, Chia Pet. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you the growth progress, that's what she said, right here on my channel. I mean, Daniel Larusso as a Chia Pet? Hell yeah, you're talking headband, you're talking, look at that. I'm a huge Karate Kid fan. I'm freaking stoked about this. Well, let's do this. Step one, soak clay in water for half an hour. How cool is this though? It's pretty freaking detailed. I mean, it's got the freaking amazing, iconic Karate Kid headband. Well, it looks really cool in the back here too. It's freaking awesome, man. Look at that. What's that, Daniel? You just want to go home? Okay. You're going to go home. You're going to go into the water. All right. Time for a half an hour soak. All right. Step two, add chia seeds to your pet Chia Daniel-san. Here are the chia seeds. 18 grams, enough for 3 plantings. So we're only gonna use a third of the seeds in here for this first round. All right, put him into his drip tray here. I know a lot of people in today's health kick consume chia seeds as part of a nutritious supplement to the regular diet. But you know what? We're not gonna use it in any sort of water supplement or anything right now. We're gonna go ahead and, like I said, we're gonna put it right on his head. There's what they look like. All right, we're getting some chia seeds on there, seeing some progress. Here's step 3 and 4, which will be the remainder of the video.